She's holding high the sweet torch of freedom, proclamation to the world.